Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Reytac back with more Enter the Gungeon. Had a run. Died on the run against the Blobby Lord. Sheerly because of extremely poor play. So let's, not have that happen and move on with our lives. Alright, we're playing with the Marine. Marine is one of the ones I have not killed the dragon with. I've only killed him with the convict, so. I'm sad. I just like playing as the Marine. High ammo, cap to start for his gun. High accuracy, he's typically going to hit where you shoot. He has mouse and keyboard, so I don't have controller and assist, anything like that. I still have not looked into what beast mode does. I don't know if it like makes shots faster or something or what. But it's just been, I'm considering turning it back off. I don't, since I don't understand it, and maybe turning it back on when I do. But that'll come after if I lose this run. In a way that I just should not. Okay, so we've got the map man. Which means that if we can clear the entire floor, we can get a gun for free. Or an item for free, I guess. So, these guys hitting the ground. Nope, that's my magazines. Okay. Yeah, that's my character's magazines. Hitting the ground. Haven't paid attention to that very often. Thought those guys hitting the ground was causing black spikes to appear. Trenches in here on the ground. Alright. Avoid that. I mean, it does not seem, beast mode does not seem to, like, cause more enemies to spawn. I've revised my opinion on that. I don't know if it changes, like, the room architecture that you can see. Like, you'll see different rooms that have more enemies or something. But I've never really felt like, oh, this is too many enemies. It still seems to cause the same. There's one more G. It still seems to cause the same, like, amount of enemies to spawn every time, everything like that. Like, I've just been to the Oubliette a lot. Not just here, but, like, a lot. And there are some rooms that you're going to be pretty familiar with the layout for. Like, you know what enemies will spawn, what waves they'll spawn in, and things like that. And I definitely have to say, I've seen, even with these going on, I've seen the same rooms with the same layouts, the same, like, enemies spawning and everything, pretty consistently. It hasn't changed that, so. I could probably look at the wiki and find out what beast mode does, but I haven't, and I'm probably not going to. Okay, so we've got one more bullet can over here. Oh, you're gonna spawn a couple of blasts. Hey, bullet, lad. Stop running. Alright. I'll take four blanks. Woo! I don't really have a reason to get hit by the boss on this floor. I don't have four blanks going for me. I am not quite the ooh at the law shots. I'm not the world's best at dealing with the, finding out where secret rooms are, so I'm going to prioritize getting a flawless over finding a secret room. But, okay, you got a key. What do you got? Brick of cash, book of chest anatomy, and a heart locket. The Book of Chest Anatomy actually might be pretty good for us, since we are going to get a gun. Or an item. Let's do it. He's trying to keep the chests alive. He's trying to keep his friends alive. Still got the hunt for, mimics going on here. Also, somehow I missed that completing the holster hunt is what caused the pig to start spawning. So, I'm sorry about why I was so confused about where the pig came from. I should have been paying attention to that, just I missed it. Wow. The game really wants me to go to this. Probably not going to, in all honesty. Okay, map man. Do you consider this map complete? Yes, you will. Excellent. What do you got? You gave me the science cannon. Oh, yes. We got 3 of 5 for the cartographer system. I haven't looked down from that often, actually. Okay, beam weapon is going to mean that we can just go hog wild. It does have a long startup time, though. Okay. Now focus on dodging a bit more. We actually got through the first phase, i.e. both trigger twins, without any bullets being sucked, which I consider a great thing. Took 300 ammo. I will say I took only 300 because I feel like I missed a fair amount. We got no keys, so we're not going down to the second floor. We'll go ahead and teleport back here. Come up, and we'll go, "Hello, sir, I'd like to buy you that, and I cannot buy that." So now I will go back, and I will actually shoot up these chests, and I have the Book of Chest Anatomy. So he doesn't care about the chests, he cares about the box. Eh, oh well. And we'll go ahead and teleport to this guy's room. Hey, thank you, buddy. That particle cannon came in really useful. Science cannon. Whatever. Just shoot this from here. Oh, hey. Extra blank. I just decided to try using it there in case the secret was off of it. Alright. Though apparently, if you've got like a shop and there's like an exterior thing, like it's pointing out of the way.
Fairly good indication that there's a secret room off of that. And I will straight up admit, this run is going better than the last run. Even though it's not going to be good yet.
I feel better about it. Smiley's revolver is going to be a nice boost to us. Okay, I didn't think that would ricochet like that. I want to test something. Oh, yes. Yes. Okay. All right. Good. Oh, gotta reload. Excellent. Don't need that HP, actually. Going well for us. Oh, the lobby long intercepted the shot. Yeah, punk. These reloads extremely quick. Are we good here? We're good here. I'll pick up the ammo for this. I don't have a problem doing that. Okay. Reload. Good. Take out the bullet shard. I still feel bad that the bullet shark description is so bare. Not even the upgraded one, just the regular bullet shark is such a bare description. Okay, you two, stop teaming up over there. Okay, we took out the cubulon, that's all. Alright, we are persevering here. Not gonna use the ammo drop. You're not a mimic, and we got the op? The op. Op is fairly good for room clearing too, but I feel like Smiley's revolver is going to use. Oh, I thought that might be a secret room there. Oh well. I mean, 2 shots to kill an Iron Maiden is pretty damn nice though. Not gonna lie about that. Do hate the fact that I took damage there. Oh, ow. He didn't spawn in me. I walked into him. Alright. We're done here. We're done here. And I'll get 58 shells. Nice. We'll switch to Smiley's revolver. I don't know if actually having Smiley's revolver out makes things cheaper, but nah, it's worth a try at least. We'll buy the key, and we won't buy ammo yet. We'll go back to using the op for now. The op might be a boss gun. Wow. 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 Y'all can just... I'm not dealing with this. I hate the fact that I've taken 4 hits on this floor. I have no reason to have taken 4 hits on this floor. Maybe because I'm trying to be fancy and off. Spawn. Okay. Don't want to be right next to him. Ah. Trying to time my shot through them. Alright. I mean, the fact that the op can get 1-hit kills is nice. Does make it a bit ammo efficient, but I played the convict. What? Blink away. Dodge roll is replaced with a blink. This simple scarf was once worn by a skilled assassin, betrayed by his brothers and assumed dead. Ooh, how am I blinking? Oh, it's a space bar. It's dodge. My dodge is now a blink. Okay. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna have to get used to the distances involved here. Okay, so yeah, the blink, can take some getting used to. It's got about the same distance as, dodge rolling. But, I don't know. Okay. Now is definitely not the time to be experimenting with a new ability. Why am I there? What? What? I'm going to guess that my blink messed up there, and I should have actually made it across that gap. We're going to switch back to the science cannon for this. Science cannon is going to wreck whatever boss we're up against! That was a little too abrupt, game. Where's the boss? Where's the boss? Boss, there you are. Take some random status effects, punk. Yeah, get poisoned and fired. All of the stats. I haven't done any ice team yet, but hey. Never. No! Okay, I really should not use this. I took way more than I should have. I took far more damage than I should have. What the hell is this? Monster blood, twist to open. Do I spill acid when I get hit? Emits deadly ooze when damaged. Yep. This canister contains a sample of dangerous monster blood collected by medicines for medicines sans diploma. Medicines without diploma? Is that what that is? For study. That's kind of a bad. You should not practice medicine without a diploma, I'm gonna say. Actually, I'm beginning to feel the science cannon should be better served as just a team clearing weapon, because that did not hold it down in that boss fight. Maybe my poor play. Honestly, I don't even want the ammo. Spend some shells. Shut up. Alright, and we'll just move on now. Smiley's revolver. We'll use the science cannon. Why not? Okay, that's good. That's definitely gonna take me use. All right. You're down on the third floor now.
As soon as it finishes loading,
load yourself into that chamber, bud. All right. I don't know if the science cannon is a great gun that I'm just missing booty for, or what, but I feel like it would be better served against somebody who has a huge hitbox. As opposed to somebody small and tiny who does not have much of a hitbox at all. I mean, I'm happy with the way that went, but it took 200 ammo. Meh. Oh well. No. Rocks fall, everyone dies. Oh, hey. Oh. I was like, where's the next enemy? There is the answer. Okay, we stunned him somehow. Didn't stun him. Oh, we made him immune to damage. Great. I dodged that, only I didn't. I get a feeling that I'm gonna have some problems with the yield particle yield bloody scarf. Alright, well, we're out of ammo for that. I have 18 rounds left for it. That's not enough to do anything. Up this, place these shells again. Alright, I missed pretty horribly. Okay, what? Do I just blink in the direction of where my mouse is? I don't know why I blinked so far that time. I do blink in whatever direction my mouse is pointing. Watch this. No? Okay, that's weird. It seems to be changing how it's working. Not sure I appreciate that. I'll take 5 extra shells as opposed to 1. Okay, I'm seriously not getting how this thing works. And in my experience, a dodge that you don't know how works can actually be more detrimental than a worse dodge that you understand. Alright, so that's out. Let's finish off the science particle. Science game. Oh, there's a Gunsinger. He's buffing the worst guy possible. I mean, I had no problems avoiding that, so. Okay. Let's try this. Alright. That's a problem. I am probably going to get rid of the bloody scarf, in all honesty. Oh, you're still alive. Fuck off. Watch this, watch this. If I'm pointing here, I only teleport there. But if I'm pointing way over here... No, if I'm pointing way over here... Okay, I'm not getting this. I'm missing something about how the bloody scarf works. And I'm not happy with that. I'm probably going to drop this rather quickly. Yeah, I'm definitely dropping it before our boss fight. I teleported through that door. We will munch the science cannon and the AWP, since we're out of ammo for those. What are you gonna give me for this, buddy? Hmm? Something good? Something tasty? Something Like the Mega Hand, I don't know what I did, but I have had the Mega Hand on more runs lately than I have not had it. I don't know. I don't know if I please some ancient entity. Oh, I see I'm traveling now. I mean, the Shambling Mound is not a big threat in and of itself. But, oof. We're at 102 shells now. Okay, I've got to get rid of Bloodied Star because I am actively not dodging now because I don't understand the blink. What the hell hit me? Bloodied Scarf, I don't have a way of getting rid of you for benefit, so I'm just gonna get rid of you. And the rat can come get it. You are not a mimic. Have I seen the other chests on this floor? No, not yet. So I wanna find the other chest first. Oh, that is so much better. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna get to the end. We're gonna take the gunpowder to the chest. I took something to her last time. I don't remember what I took her. Did I take her the astral gunpowder? I think I took her the astral gunpowder. Shit. Oh well. Better to have it and not need it than need it and not have it. Alright, Mega Hand. We'll probably actually use Smiley's Revolver on the boss when they show up. We're gonna face them. Got him. Oh, bubbles. The bubbles. Got him. See, like, right there, I feel like I could have dunked myself into the pit. Are you mimic? You are not mimic. We got the Heck Blaster. Whoa, Nelly. Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boy. She'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. So you gave us HP, which I don't mind. Actually, we'll use the Heck Blaster on the boss. And it's the tank. No. No! How did that hurt? I call Shenanigans game. Where the hell did you come from? Ooh! Too much, too much, too much. Crowd control, crowd control, crowd control. There's somebody else. Again. Seriously, you're not spawning all these guys. Where are they coming from? This is annoying. I'm not even focusing on the tank anymore. That's bad. Okay, nope. We're done with that. Smiley's Revolver. Okay, Smiley's Revolver, much better decision. I don't know what spawns the friggin' bullet king is getting. Ooh! Okay. It's a bad time for the game to have a lag spike, but we made it. Alright. We got 3 HP for it. And a cursed item! That's going to be tasty good. Alright, we'll buy HP and keep you. And armor, why not? And we'll just teleport back and move on our way. Alright, so the unicorn horn is going to be our boss gun. Mega hand is going to be our go-to room here.
And we're going to move on with our lives. Alright. Oh, I should not be this tired at 11 in the morning. 11:20 in the morning. I shouldn't be, but I am.
Alright, hello. And if you're watching, try and watch more Silvio. Unfortunately, Silvio is going to have a bit more of an erratic upload schedule. Hi! Simply because I'm not recording that alone, I'm recording it with my girlfriend, Wolf, and she has a 40-hour job, so she can't record quite as frequently as I can. I only have a 30-hour job, and it tends to give me a bit more free time. Okay. Missing has glorious stamina efficiency when you're not missing. All right, are we done? We're done. All right. We got an agonizer up top. Next shot should take him out. Yep. That should not have hit me, I think. Oh, interesting. Monster blood does not poison you if you walk on it. Oh, I know how that works. Okay. To deal with the little spent wings. That worked, that worked. Honestly, let's pick up ammo for Smiley's revolver because it's probably still going to be I'm starting to get a bug in my throat. Smiley's revolver is going to be our secondary boss gun for when the unicorn horn runs out. Which it probably will, knowing me. And knowing my luck. Trying to devote a little more thought processes to not getting my ass handed to me by everything. Alright, we do have a blue chest there. I want to see if we have a gold or black chest up ahead before I crack that open. I'm so glad you're not jammed. Now we'll pick up ammo for this and be on our merry way. You've got the pox cannon, which is actually fairly decent for room clearing. Armor. Room? Secret room. That's the gap that I was talking about. I don't feel bad about that. I shot that. Full HP if we need it. Alright. Things went fairly well there. Actually, let's go back and open up this blue chest. Even if it's a passive item, it's good. Neck is getting really stiff. Might be the last, might be the only episode I try recording for right now. You're not a mimic, you have cyber legs? Bionic leg, more machine than man. It's a sort of reference to the bionic man. Movement speed increased. Yeah, I can definitely notice the speed up. So that was a good decision. awesome. I like making illusions. Even though sometimes it's in my dodging skills do not support that. I need to make bad decisions for dodging more often than not. Who do we even have in here? Just a bunch of them? Nope, it was a gummy. I'm an idiot. They almost always have a gummy in here. Woo! Like I said, bad decisions for dodging. He died to poison. He died as he lived. Poisonously. Skeleton in here. Yep. Punk. Ass. Motherfucking skeleton. Got it. I'm okay with the hit I took because I hate skeletons and... Okay, you have to die. You die lets me get rid of these guys. I got lucky that the non-charge shot was enough to kill him. Alright, we're up to 50 shells again already. Oh, this is good. Not gonna fight him yet. Why? Because I wanna at least see if I can find that green door. So the green door is definitely not a guarantee to see. Thank you for taking out the guy much harder than me. Makes this situation much harder. Thank you. Alright. 63 shells. The armor we picked up, but that's okay. Alright, are we still in this? Yes. Thank you for spearing somewhere I could actually shoot you. Nope, 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 nope. Your shots are a little too erratic, sir, for me to feel comfortable trying that. But we're okay. Okay. Oh, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Oh, here we come. Watch out, Gungeon, chew you up. Are you okay? Oh. Yes. Gimme a buff skeleton. I approve. Got the beehive. We've now got two pretty damn good guns for dealing with bosses. Beehive and the unicorn horn. Actually, I think the beehive might be a little better than the unicorn horn. For straight up boss, dueling potential. So we'll probably use that as our go-to boss. Haha, I don't have to deal with you. Reload. Alright. Ooh. got the blooper. Okay, so basically if you can make it down here, you start getting some really good guns. We've now seen both chests, the gun and the upgrade. The bionic legs are pretty nice. So we don't really need to keep doing this. You have fucking double vision. I love you. I love you. I love you. Loading up these boxes, then I hit the road. I love you. Okay. Double vision is going to mean that we pretty much avoid you. We're loaded up. We're ready to go. It's the killer pillar. Honestly, let's get some beehive. The unicorn horn was not holding it down like I'd want. Double the bee. No, not in these guys. Almost full of these guys. I'm out. I was out. Wait, beehive needs to reach. In a blue moon. Okay, not good. Got him. Woo! Okay. And we got S-A-A. Are you somehow holding on to that and keeping the rat from picking it up? Or will the rat not pick up special items for the gun? We'll buy armor. And we'll just go. Wow. We made it to the fifth floor for the first time in a while. This is gonna be the first time we've gotten to the fifth floor in a while. I'm going to guess that we actually haven't turned in the arcane gunpowder. And though double vision will guarantee me a kill. Oh, this is so hard to make. This is a hard decision to make. I've only killed the boss once. Let me get some kills under my belt. Please. Please, game. I have the mega hand. I have the unicorn horn. I have the beehive. This is gonna hurt, but I'm doing this. Goodbye, double vision. I knew you well. It's already gone. Don't look back. Don't look back. Just go. That was exhilarating. Lovely to have for at least one round, one boss. We had the double vision for one room. Double vision for one boss. I mean, could have been better. I could have had it for more. I don't like this. Yeah, I remember this room. I know this room. You basically fucked me over for trying to. What have we got going on in here? An Iron Maiden hiding away up there. Defended. Got it. Who else? Some Ashen Bulletkin? And a Gungeon Ear. Alright, we made it. Sorry, not Gungeon Ear. Ow, little bastard. We're done. Alright. My speed is actually working to my detriment. I haven't gotten used to it yet, actually. I just realized that. Ooh, thank you for the HP. I'll take it. Move along. Yeah! This is going well now. Okay, kinda want that. Okay, it's not a mimic. Seriously, revolving ants become far less terrifying when you know how to cheese them. why is there a balloon in here? A balloon, a favorite of Gungeon. Does this make the Gungeon like chase me more fiercely? I don't like that. I was using this corner as my defense. Okay, we have to take ammo for this. Ammo for the Mega Hand is going to be huge for us. Okay. Not a fan of this room. You should be dead, actually. What, do some gun cultists just take a lot more damage? You're still alive. Bullet. Okay, I'm still somehow in this myself, which I'm kind of surprised about. That's the boss fight! Nope, 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 nope. I'm teleporting here because that gets rid of our charge shot, so we don't have to worry about losing that ammo. Reload and let's go. Oh, you're shitting me. Why did that take so much thought process? Got him. I mean, I'll take killing a Gungeon. That's okay by me. Three bullets. Three blanks, not three bullets. You can't even know what I was going there, because I didn't know I was going there. Four blanks, two hits. Please punch this wall, sir. Oh, missed me. Nope. The first time I saw that move, I didn't know how dangerous it was, because for whatever reason, it never actually attacked me with it. The revolver never actually tried to hit me with the damn thing. Okay, plus one bullets. Half heart armor. I need this. You're back. I have something for you. I see you brought me the arcane gunpowder. Thank you. The bullet requires still more materials. Delivery! I was trying to pick up the arm, actually. So apparently that's what I needed to do, and it's a good thing that I did pick up the arcane gunpowder, because I did. Okay. We've got a shop, or we've got a gun. Item. Item is the word my brain is trying to think of. Oh, revolving ammo. Let me take out his hanger-ons. Okay. Nope. Got him? Okay. I know that we are about to fight the boss. Pick up ammo for the unicorn horn. That ended up being pretty good for us. If we can pick up more ammo, it'll go to the beehive. Alright. Ashen shotgun cannon. Alright, we're good. We're good. We've got 4 blanks, 3 hits. Done. Woo! That was exhilarating. Okay, seriously, what is all these rooms with a bunch of bullet cannons? No, not this room. Screw you. Okay. Oh, it's a mimic. You can't even cheese this mimic. If you've never seen a cheese mimic, you run out of the room. Give me that. You run out of the room that they're in? And they'll just, like, get frozen up in the room. But that son of a gun was actually in, like, the other room that I would have had to deal with. I don't have a key. I have 19 shells. I have explored the entire floor. Alright. Unicorn horn. 4 blanks. Dragon fight. Just don't do your stupid frickin' RPG. I can deal with other moves. I can even deal with this move. Nope. Corsairs, I can deal with. I'm dead. Alright, well, we at least made progress. We at least saw the dragon. I was thinking really hard trying not to die there. Had a pretty good loadout. 45 minutes. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, this is Reytac signing on out.